These days, most of us don't store money under the mattress. Most of us keep it in a bank, with a certain amount usually in a current or transmission account. You can withdraw it and use it at a moment's notice. Money kept in current accounts and transmission accounts is available on demand, and for this reason, they're classified as demand deposits.